knapsack it in a your backpack. This melody your girlfriend contact. Some boy not know this. Them only come around like tourists on the beach with a few club sodas. Bedtime stories and pose like them name Chuck Norris. And don't know the real hardcore, cause sandals and no buck to. He talks them with the way them got to. And won't think twice to shot to. Don't make them spot to. Unless you carry guns a lot to. A beer tough thing come at you. When trench town man stop laugh and block off traffic. Then them wheel and pop off and them start chop it. With the pin file long and it a beat rapid. Police come in a jeep and them can't stop it. Some say them a playboy rabbit. Get chopped like a bad habit. Son of a bad post off if you don't have it. Rastafari stands alone. Welcome to Jamrock.
Hey.
Welcome to Jamrock.
Out in the street, they call it weather.
Yo, and welcome to another episode of The History of Music. Welcome to Jamrock, dropped in September of 2005 by Damian Jr. Gong Marley. Dude, this is a Grammy-winning album. This album was dope. The track, Welcome to Jamrock, was just everywhere. I mean, I was still DJing at the time. Man, when I was doing reggae joints, that song brought the audience to their feet, young and old, and was grooving to Welcome to Jamrock. Dope track, you know, basically talking about this area outside of Kingston, Jamaica. You know, it was rough, it was rugged. People were poor, people were getting shot, it was political, it was unrest. Reminds me of my hometown, Compton. So yeah, Welcome to Jamrock. A great album, great song. 2005, man, reggae was on the map once again with a jam of all jams. Until the next time on The History of Music.
Jamaica.